Well, Andy, we're about to be surrounded. What the fuck, Jay?
Hey, I got a bottle here for one of you.
I got one for myself.
And a green AR.
I got a blue one, so.
Damn, man. So you're getting all the good shit, alright.
Yeah.
Did we actually clear house? What the fuck?
Huh? I killed two of them. Like, I downed
two?
Them instantly. Yeah.
When I happened upon this area from way over there when I glided in, there was like fucking eight people surrounding you.
I killed two. There might be still have more people here, I don't know.
Well, if there are, they've been fucking quiet.
There's another 55 on me if you'd like to carry that.
Floppers.
Oh, my bad. Another 50 pod down here, up here.
I got a bounce pad, so I wouldn't worry too much about the circle. I don't know where it's at, but.
Holy shit. Yeah, we're far away from the circle.
Somebody gotta carry the 50 pod. I'm max on minis right now, I'm max on bandages.
I carry them. I'll pitch a med kit that I got, and I'll start carrying minis since you got bandages.
Well, there are 350 pods over here by me if you wanna carry those.
I'll come get them here in a second, yeah.
I'm max on minis right now.
Yeah, I'll get the 50 pods. Just give me a second.
Jesus, that is a lot of 50 pods.
Did someone just grab those?
Huh?
Whoa!
I said, did someone just grab the 50 pods?
No, it's weird that the last one is right there. They're all in the same building. One on downstairs, two all the way at the top.
Fuck!
What's up, Ron? What happened? How you lost you?
It got lit up by those fuckers on the island.
Oh. Well, one got you a 50 pod. Did the 50 pods all be up here on?
How do I get up
there? Stairs, boys, stairs. gotta go, guys.
Yeah.
Well, shit.
Here, Andy. Build a ramp up in the sky, and I got the bounce pad. I'll place it once I catch up to you.
I think we're gonna use the boat real quick for now.
Okay.
Get closer. And then use the jump pad.
Oh, great, now I'm driving. Shit. Pretty sure we can leave that noisy ass piece of shit. Jumping in the water. Why didn't you interrogate him? Or were there two people?
No, he was in the water. It was kind of hard to get him to interrogate. We gotta start running, guys.
I got that bounce pad still.
Give me back, because I don't think you know how to put it down.
I do, but I'm shit at building and I'm switching over to it real quick.
Okay. Oh, fuck it, we should just use it now, I'll be honest.
Get to the top hill.
I'm gonna use it when I get up here on this hill. We're on this house. Oh, there are fights right here in front of us.
I honestly don't have the ammo for a long engagement. Yeah.
How much AR do you have?
81.
Here, I'll give you some once we get out of the circle.
Oh!
That just got one tap.
There's a bandage bazooka right here.
Ramen. Run in front of me, Ron. There's a guy.
My ammo, bitch.
At this point, I'm only carrying 150 pot. Should I drop it and carry the bandage bazooka instead?
Help, help, help. There's one guy on me.
Fucking hell.
Guys still out there on you? Or did you guys kill him?
We killed him.
Shoot me one off. No, I'm good. I'll make it.
I think I'll finish this dude now.
Here, I'm gonna use the bandages real quick and then you're gonna just have to shoot people.
Bandages? I have floppers, dude.
Wait. Are we filling?
I'm trying to take the minis. Do you have a 50 pod?
Huh?
Do you have a 50 pod?
I had the dropper for this, there's only one left though. I think this is more important.
Still got a long way to the next bow. I say we better go.
Can you shoot me one on?
Damn, there's a chest underneath this too. Oh, chest right here. A blue AR. Someone needs it. Fighting in front of us.
Oh, I see him. We should let them fight it out. I think that's the last two teams. Yeah, I think that's the last two teams. Maybe. We should move in after they finish wiping. Probably they just did, actually.
Still says there's 7 people.
Found one.
Andy, we could go do the thing where we hide in the building of the underground bunker.
He's right there.
He's dead.
It's a 4v1.
Do we want to go hide in the underground bunker?
Here, I got a mid-bunker for you guys. You guys better take the big pod. Move, you asshole, let me get out.
There's an upgrade machine up by that gas station. I'm gonna go to it real quick.
Jay. Right there. There you go.
I might as well upgrade my fucking,
uh. I still have floppers. Fuck yeah.
That dude was like literally jerking a 50 pot in wide open area, and I just hit him twice in the head. I'm gonna make my way to the circle.
That's the same thing with the guy that you thought that we lost, but we killed him. He had built himself in underneath the stairwell, and he started jerking a shield, and I just pumped him full of lead with my SMG.
Most likely these guys are up here. Or the last guys up here. Oh, he's right here?
Shit.
Got him.
Good god, man, I didn't even get to see him before he wasted him.
He saw you guys. He was gonna snipe one of you guys, and I just start lighting him up, and he's like, wait, what?
Is that 2 wins in a row for us, Andy?
Yes, sir.
Nice.
6 kills a game. 2 assists.
Killed a cat.
I need help. I downed 2.
Shit.
Right here, Ronnie. Right in front of me.
Woo! Hold on. Wait, where the hell are you? Oh, there you are!
I could go and do it, he just walked past me.
I know, right?
Sorry. You actually survived this? Holy shit.
Dude, it's a blue suppressed scar. Hell yeah. I also have a yacht key card.
Oh, shit, shit. God damn it. Help! Help! He's weak! Banana Man's down over here. Don't kill that one, don't kill that one. We need him to open the chest.
Alright.
Below you, Ronnie. Behind you! Turn around!
Someone else.
Still one more. Somewhere. Oh, fuck it. I'll just take the.
Oh, there's a med kit in that room for you, too.
There's a med kit?
It's in that room.
Oh!
There's a team right here.
I'm healing real quick.
One of them is a Midas. Fuck! I'm out of ammo! Andy, you were T-posing while killing him.
He wants me to pick you guys up first, pick him up first, then he's gonna take all the fucking gold. Am I getting you one?
Oh, no.
God, I'm wrong guy.
That's exactly what he did.
I'm
God damn it.
We need to get to that vault before the storm hits us.
We can't get into the vault. We need one of those guys who have the access key.
I have the yacht access key.
Oh, you have the yacht?
I told you that. I grabbed it from the very beginning when I killed that cat. I just need to know where it is. Oh.
It's right there. Better hurry up and get in here for that other guy gets in.
Oh, you guys can fucking leave my butt against the wall here too.
I'll take the purple one.
God fucking damn it.
So this guy just took everything, you know?
I'll take this blue. How many minis is that?
Two, I think.
Yeah, fuck it, you can take the 55 if you want.
Oh, my bad. Hold on. Here you go, bro.
Fuck! Someone even took the goddamn shotgun.
I'm sorry.
Get in here, get in here. It's an easier way to escape.
Yeah.
Watch me.
Where the hell does this take us, yo? It's so far.
Bob's Bluff.
Oh, it's a land. Holy shit. That's actually the first time that ever worked out for us.
That was epic. Alright, now these fucking remote explosives, how the hell do you detonate them once you throw them?
It tells you how on the bottom left corner when you throw one out.
Oh, detonate with L2, okay. Because I was trying to use it on the last round, like way back when, but.
Somebody by me? There's a team here?
Of course there is. I hear a bolt though, that's what I hear.
Come on, let's go find this guy. Oh, he's right here. Where are your buddies at? He has more minis over here?
The only way I get full of shields is if I have a 50 pot.
Anybody got a vanish bazooka?
No.
We left it on the yacht.
Yeah, and I have 3 medkits, so that's why I was wondering if I should drop it for the minis. I'm flying out, guys. I'm going to the slurp truck to get full shield.
Oh, shit.
Are you guys getting over here, too?
Yeah.
Yeah, I gotta run there.
Alright, I'll just wait till you guys get here and just pop it. Oh, somebody's in the bush right here in front of me? Or not? What the hell? Is it
what?
Me or you guys seen it? See something glowing in there?
Just a
mini. A mini.
Bro, I thought it was one of those, fucking dudes who, the globbers. I'll call it Flubber, how was that? That was one of the Flubber dudes.
Yeah. Shit.
He's already on it, bro. He's in the middle.
Yeah, he's trying to predict exactly where that fucking ball's gonna go.
I need to grab some materials, man. I got 300 wood and brick.
I by far am the weakest leak since I only have 60 of each.
I got 5 kills?
Holy
shit. I got 3. Oh, he just killed some. Oh, there's another base here.
Huh? It's an outpost, yeah.
6 minis. Any of you guys carrying that kid?
No.
Oh, there's a scar right here, and nobody has one yet.
I've got 2. Let's see a pack of grenades.
Someone are you carrying that kit?
Damn, if I had a sniper rifle.
There's someone on Owen.
Up top.
Pretty good.
Fucking hell. Bitch, this is not a shotgun fight. Fucking cunt.
I'm gonna grab you real quick, Owen.
Oh, there's a team dropping in. Fucking hell. Oh, dude.
You leave Ronnie alone.
I've got 10 health. 8, 6. Oh.
You leave Ronnie alone. Thoughts?
Got no way to heal myself, though. Yeah. Oh, he isn't a kid,
nice. I'm gonna grab one real quick.
Mm-hmm.
20 seconds, shit. Hold on, Owen. I hope nobody's here. Oh, we gotta run. You'll be able to get all your loot back. Come on, Owen. Run.
Where are you guys? Oh, okay, there you are.
We're coming. I just picked Owen up.
Right. It's gonna be med kit and 2 minis where I'm at. pinged what? Oh shit, there's enemies.
Good round?
Banished bazooka.
There's minis right here.
I just found something.
Okay. It's us four versus another team, I think.
Yeah.
A random spider in them right now.
Yeah, he's fighting, he's fighting.
Here, I'm gonna join them real quick. Oh, there's a guy right below me, right in front of you, Ron. Nice. I was coming back to help you, to support you. I was like, fuck, they're in there. Ronnie needs my help. Three games, 5, 7 kills. Not bad.
Yeah.
It's a good way to end it there.